Do the laundry while you're on it.
Shut up. Get in the kitchen and make me a sandwich. Hey everybody, my name is Lexi, and I apologize for the really long break between videos. I've been really, really sick. I know that I was playing Resident Evil, but I think I've decided I'm going to try to do Battlefield 1 for tonight because I wanted to try something new. As always, I don't know what I'm doing, so we'll see how this goes. Anyway, one other thing is that for the first time ever, I'm going to PAX East this weekend, so if you happen to be in Boston and you're just kind of wandering around and you happen to see me, be sure to come up and say hi. And I would love to meet you and just see what your experience is like at PAX and maybe get some tips from you, since I have absolutely no idea about anything there. Okay, sorry, weird music just started playing in my head, or my earphones. My earphones? My headphones. It's late. I'm tired. This is a weird time to be trying to play this game. So anyway. It's pretty. Okay. I'm scared. A bed rail made me jump. I didn't think there was a star shining bright above you. Night really seemed to whisper. Oh dear.
Somebody!
Just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me. While I'm alone, blue as can be.
I will never hear that song the same again. Oh my god. Battlefield 1 is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. Yet it changed the world forever. What have I gotten myself into? What follows is frontline combat. You are not expected to survive. Well, I can achieve that. Oh god.
We're surrounded! We have to hold this line!
Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, and we're just right into it. Oh god. How do I? Where do I? Where am I? Oh god in heaven. Holy crap! Dude, I don't even know controls. I don't know anything. Let's do the zoom. I don't know what the buttons are. Well, that's through a grenade. Fantastic. Sorry!
Hold on!
Hold what? What am I supposed to be doing? Oh! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, well, I got one guy. Holy crap! I got somebody else. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Holy crap, I'm gonna die. Oh my god. Well, we're just in it. Oh lord. Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord. Can we just run? Because I don't know what I'm doing. Help me. How do I hold? That's a body. Son of a bee. How do I crouch? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my god. How do I know? How do I know? That's not a bad guy. That's not a bad guy. Where are you people? Nope. Oh, there's a bomb. There's a bomb. There's a bomb. Oh my god. There's a bomb. Bomb. There's a bomb. Where are the bad guys?
Get down.
It's a bomb. Are you a bad guy? I don't know what's going on. Hi! Where did you come from? Move. Duck. Did I get you? I did not get you. Shit. Dude! I'm gonna shoot you in the back of the head. That's a flamethrower! Oh my god. No kidding. Die.
Hold the blood!
I'm gonna die. I'm done. Okay. That one. How do I get down? How do I crouch? Myron Brown.
We came from all over the world. So many of us thinking this war would be our rite of passage, our great adventure. Let me tell you, it was no adventure.
Oh! Giving them names.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through.
Oh my god.
Sweep the ground! Keep going, driver!
How do I know where the back is?
Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Do I have any more?
They're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun! Mow them down! We've got them on the run! Push on! Forward! For Canaan country!
I don't even know where our bad guys are. How am I supposed to know?
Chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin! I have a shovel? This is fun.
I get out of here? Please? How? Oh god, oh god, oh god, I'm gonna die. What am I supposed to do? I'm in gas with a shock.
Airship coming down!
Who's a good guy and who's a bad guy?
We need to move.
No kidding. I do not like this.
Once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people. We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats